Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me.
Every good idea degenerates. It's the truth, isn't it? It is absolutely the truth. The question is, what are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? That is not a good reason to not do it. A good idea is still a good idea. Perseverance, grit, all of that stuff is necessary to get it done.
And so what I'm advocating for all of you tonight is, if there are ever times in your life where you say to yourself, you know what, this needs to be addressed. I need to say something. I need to go against the grain. I need to create some kind of conflict, not an argument. There's a difference between conflict and argument. What do you decide to do? And for me, conflict is a form of communication, and communication comes down to three things. And this is what I'd ask you to think about. Simple question of time, place, and manner.
And the Hopi Indians, they do the most amazing mosaic work. But if you also go to the Middle East, you see this amazing mosaic work in all different kinds of structures. So you begin to see how patterns and art are so amazingly the same when you go to different areas of the world, especially if they have similar types of resources available. When you wear the art and someone comments about it and someone asks, where did you get that? The whole memory of where you were and who you were with and as you were shopping and as you brought it home, it lives on and on, and it comes back. And when someone asks you about it, the story gets told and it lives on.
Instead of being so quick to assume things about people, because believe me, I hear things all the time. I hear people talking in the locker rooms, and if every single time I believed what I heard, well, I heard she did this and I heard she did that, I don't want to do that. Because maybe I've also seen another side of them. So I want to redirect our energy to make this critical impact, to say, you know what, just suspend your judgment with a little bit of wonder. And maybe have the courage to ask the question,
is allow yourself to be known. When you let yourself be vulnerable and real with other people, something amazing happens. And you connect, and it fulfills you.